Killing footage of her walking out of the frame, Chisholm seemingly second-guessing himself in the proceeding to follow her into the bathroom. These are the last moments of her life. Taking her body and wheeling it to the woods just a few yards away from the school she so loved.